Hello everyone, and welcome to April Vlog Day 5. So today, I'm trying to keep it together for this intro, but I'm freaking out on the inside. I'm very excited, but I'm also very, very nervous. So basically, I'm going to walk you through what happened this morning. So last night, before I went out with Brooke, my dad suggested going to Philadelphia for his birthday. His birthday is on Monday, Monday, April 8th, and I was like, okay, that's good, it's great, fine, yeah, cool, I'm up for that. But my mom is at work, so we had to still ask her. So we sent her a text message, but she's obviously at work, and she's a nurse, so she's busy and all that stuff. So, yeah, and we ended up deciding as a family, collectively, this morning that we were going to go to Philadelphia tomorrow morning. So, I've been basically freaking out because I like to look good where I am, but more importantly, I don't even know if I'm in frame. I like things to be planned. I am not a spontaneous person at all, and in fact, when I try to do spontaneous things, it always comes back to bite me in the butt. So, right now, I'm just kind of sitting in my room. My room is a complete mess because I've just been throwing around clothes, basically, for the morning, thinking, how am I going to pack this bag? I'm going to go on Saturday morning, and I might be driving, so I need to be comfortable and stuff, and it's like a 10-hour drive, from where we are, so yeah. I need to be comfortable in the car and stuff, and then, we'll probably just, like, chill in the hotel when we get there, depending on what time we get there. And then on Sunday, we're basically gonna make a whole day of shopping and just chilling as a family and stuff like that. And then we're gonna go have some dinner, and then, we're gonna leave on Monday, like, midday. So basically, I need a couple of outfits. Oh, sorry, my bathroom door. I need a couple of outfits. I need to look good. I love traveling, but I usually have tons of notice. I'm trying to think of a time, but I don't think we've ever been the family that just, like, decides randomly, let's go. We did it once last year, but it was a day trip, so I didn't need to worry about packing, but now I need to worry about packing, and I'm freaking out. So, yeah, sorry for my lack of makeup and, you know, hot mess hair and all of that, but I'm just kind of trying to figure out what the heck I'm gonna do because I don't really know what to pack or anything like that. The good thing is that Philadelphia, the weather is like so nice. It's like 18 degrees on Sunday and 21 degrees on Monday, so that's good. But at the same time, it's like, what do I pack? Like, I'm an overpacker. I know that. So I don't want to overpack for a weekend getaway, but at the same time, so confusing. Anyways, I just thought I'd give you guys a little bit of an update. I know I have a lot to do. I have to finish laundry, to clean my room, I have to pack. I have to make sure that Lucky's all set up because she will be here alone for a couple of days. So I have to make sure that she has like a couple bowls of food, a couple bowls of water, and lots of clean litter. So I gotta do that. And I've also got to edit yesterday's vlog and upload that. And then hopefully I'll have time to edit today's vlog and have that ready to upload for tomorrow morning because I think we're going pretty early, but that's still like not decided. So yeah, anyways, I've talked way too long for this little part of the vlog, so I will go, but I will keep you guys informed as the day progresses. Hey guys, so update. So, I'm not in the best of mood, so if you can tell, I apologize. Basically, we just meant to go pick up the rental car because it's kind of a long way. Sorry, I just went up the stairs. I'm puffed again. It's kind of a long way to go in my dad's car, which was the plan originally, but then they decided to go ahead and get a rental car, because they'd rather, like, pay a couple $100 now and spending like thousands of dollars to fix a car that had a lot of mileage on it. So I was like, okay, yeah, let's go. My dad's like, you have to come because you are gonna be a driver or whatever, and I also need you to drive my car back home. So I was like, okay, fine. Wasn't happy because I'm really stressed out. I'm still kind of stuck on the same situations, and I'm worrying about editing videos and all that stuff, and like, should I bring my laptop, should I not bring my laptop, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, so I go. And the guy goes, oh, it's a $10 fee per day to have an additional driver, apart from the spouse, because the spouse can just automatically drive. I was like, okay, well, just forget it, Dad. And he's like, no, it's okay. We'll pay. It's only 3 days that we have the car. So he's like, we'll pay $30. I was like, are you sure? And he's like, yeah. So I was like, okay. Then the guy goes, oh. I gave him my license, and he was like, oh. And then my dad and I go, what? And then he goes, you're not over the age of 25. And then I was like, yeah, and then he said, basically that means that, like, you can't drive the car, you have to be over 25 years old, all of that stuff. And I said, why? And then he basically said something about responsibility, and by that point I was annoyed. I was like, excuse me, first of all, you're charging me $10, well, not me, but my dad, same thing, kind of, not really, but in that terms, it's like, come on, we're same family, you're charging my family $10 a day for me to drive, and then I can't even drive because I'm not over the age of 25. I'm sorry, if I am irresponsible at 21 years old, I bet you bottom dollar I will be irresponsible at 25 years old as well. It's not the age that makes the responsibility, it's the person. So, yeah, I was a little upset about that. Well, actually not a little bit upset, I was pretty upset. I just like kind of like walked outside, and I drove my mom was with us, but yeah, my mom and I drove home in my dad's car, and I'm just kind of like annoyed at this point. And I haven't even finished editing yesterday's vlog, and I'm just so stressed out. It's like 6:15 now, and wow, because we have the car, we're leaving early. So great, yeah, fantastic, we're leaving early. That means I need to be packed, and everything needs to be done by like 10, 11 o'clock the latest, which is really, really annoying and so frustrating. So instead of vlogging you guys, I will give you guys an update soon, I promise. I apologize for my stress/panicking self, and I promise that the next update, I will be in a better mood if it kills me. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, so I just wanted to say goodbye for the night. I might actually edit this vlog while I'm awake, because I still have to finish some packing, and basically, yeah, but I wanted to say, goodbye for now. I'm pretty dang sure, well, I know actually, I decided not to bring my laptop, so, basically, the next one, two, three vlogs won't be up on time, but they'll still be up, so yeah, just look out for that. But I will look out to it for them until the 8th of April. I'm pretty sorry about that, but I just managed to get in like what I could in my bag, and I really don't want to take a bigger bag, so I'm just taking the same bag that I took to that other town that I went to in February, and I managed to get everything in, so I'm just happy that that got in, and that I don't want to take anything else. So yeah, it is about 11:30. I have to paint my nails, finish packing, and just clean my room a little bit because it's kind of a disaster right now. And then after that, I'm going to bed, and I'm waking up at 4:30 in the morning to do my hair. It's pretty sad. But yeah, to wash my hair and stuff, and then re-blow dry it, and then like do my makeup and stuff, and then be on the road. So of course I will talk to you guys all tomorrow, but I hope you have a great night, and see you later. Bye!